getting to understand each other and realizing that we're more alike than we are different as people.
Tulsa's first black firefighters started in 1956. Six men who started out segregated, living on the opposite side of the station from their white coworkers.
We had separate living quarters, but when the alarm bell rang and they got a call, they were all one team.
But when the men across the station smelled the good cooking from the other side, the firefighters ultimately became friends. To this day, mealtime and cooking together builds a special bond for this department.
Many of those who served Tulsa Fire today say their careers were shaped by those first six men on the department.
For Grimes, it was Merle Stripling who lived across the street, inspiring his future career.
Whenever I would see him, he would always, you know, encourage me when I got on the job. And then once I got on the job, he always encouraged me to promote. Every time I would see him, he would say, "Have you changed that badge yet?"
In Oklahoma's Senate, Bernard McIntyre was the second black man with a seat at the table and the first to represent Tulsa. He created a legacy by making Oklahoma one of the first states to recognize Martin Luther King Day as a holiday and changing juror restrictions to make it possible for his community to have a jury of their peers.
The community needed it so much, and because we had been beat down so much. I mean, it's helped, and they are real. It's not what it should be, but Lord, thank God it's not what it used to be.
As they reflect on this Black History Month, the two men feel hopeful.
They gave so much, and especially for those first, for the pioneers, because they had to fight really hard to get where they were, and they did it with dignity and with pride.
Reporting in Tulsa, Megan Allison, 2 Works for You.